Hello everyone, today we will learn how to download TechSprint software. So first of all, we will click on Google Chrome. Type here TechSprint, then enter. And you will see here www.techsprint.org. Just click on it. This is an official website of TechSprint. Now here you will see download TechSprint. Just click on it. Asking current version of your Windows systems. So in my system it is Windows 10. Then I will show you how you can know which version in your system. Here it is written Windows 10 and the system type is 64-bit operating system. Now we will select Windows 10. After that it will ask 64-bit or 32-bit, and my system type is 64-bit as I saw already. Now it is written here that your download will start shortly. Just wait for a few seconds. Your download has been start. Now it has been completed also. Just click on it. Click on this. Wait for a moment. Do you want to allow this type from an unknown publisher to make changes to your device? Yes. Now it will ask about your language. So you have to select English. Then click on OK. Then you should accept. I accept the agreement. All user, next. It will show the path where your TechSprint will be installed. Next, then next. Create a desktop shortcut. Yes, next. Install. Now you just quit it. Now here it is shown that TechSprint shortcut has been created on desktop. Just click on it. Now it is a window of TechSprint. Tools, colors, and this is our first window. Yeah, you can say this is a window of TechSprint. Thank you.